charged with murder left the courtroom screaming demons were trying to attack him. 16 WAPT's Allie Ware explains what happened.
A dramatic scene Thursday morning as 22-year-old Zebulon James, who's accused of killing two women, was carried from the courtroom kicking and screaming. Now, he was in court to make an initial appearance for several misdemeanor traffic violations that were related to a shooting spree that James is accused of. He was also in court to make an initial appearance for shooting into an occupied vehicle. Now, police say that James is accused of shooting at a J-Tran bus before they say he killed two women, Christy Lynn Mitchell and Suzanne Hogan. Now, James was clearly shaking and disoriented while in the courtroom talking to the judge. At one point, he asked to sit down and also asked for a glass of water. Now, the judge denied bond for the charge of shooting into an occupied vehicle. James's team of lawyers have asked the judge to transfer that case from this courtroom to the county court, since James is in the county jail without bond. Bond has still been denied. Now, before being taken from the courtroom, James refused to move his feet, screaming no, and also at one point yelled that the demons were trying to take him. Now, we did speak to James's brother, David White, who told us none of the family was in court today in fear of upsetting James when they found out that he could not go home with them. In Jackson, Allie Ware, 16 WAPT News.